Alright folks, welcome to the continuing adventures of Battle Maiden Valkyrie, Forearms, and Fat Ass. On today's show, we have a special guest. We are actually recording now.
Oh, hello, it's Mary. I know you're all thrilled.
Right, because, as I said before, she never got past the...
The Red Gate. I get to see the Red Gate and what's past, and I'm so excited.
So this is the Valens Cube, and...
Oh, wow.
Turned white.
Ooh, it turned white. Okay.
There we go.
Okay. Oh, I had to hit it.
Hey, it's working.
Keep working. You've almost got it.
It doesn't do it when it's white for some reason.
Okay. Well, it's got to recharge.
Yeah.
Oh, look, you've gotten past the Red Gate. Okay, so what's next?
But it absorbed my Valens Cube, you notice.
Well, you really didn't need that again anyway.
Actually, yeah, you do. Valens Cube is a very nice item. Alright, so let's see, what do we got? A dead end.
A bunch of dead ends.
And, there we go.
Oh, a cave. A
cave!
And a log.
I don't know what's in the cave. Not gonna explore that yet. I'm going to explore that now.
Because that's the only place you have to go. Wow, we're in the cave. What cave are we in?
I don't know.
Will it tell us?
Probably not.
Oh!
This is a hell of a cave.
It was just
this
a little...
This stump has been picked clean.
By what?
It has been. By, you can't go that way.
I know. So what forest are we in now? We are in Wyvil Woods.
Wyvil.
Wait, we have another Scotia's barrier? Oh, Scotia has placed yet another barrier.
Another red gate? What will you do? You don't have a Valens Cube.
Exactly. I told you we need the Valens Cube.
Well, how are you going to get another one?
I'm going to walk around.
Good plan.
It is an epic plan.
I just love the fact that you don't actually know how to play this game, and so you just kind of wander around aimlessly.
I'm filling in my auto map.
Is that what wandering around aimlessly is called? Filling in the auto map?
I'm filling in the auto map.
Okay.
I don't know why I keep inviting you on if all you do is insult me.
Oh, but that's why they love me. Ooh, we got an oil flask.
Empty.
Because you just took the oil flask out of there. Who's storing their oil flasks in a rotten stump?
The same person who kept this in a stump.
A green skull? You found a green skull in a stump?
Yes, literally, green skull.
A green skull. Does the green skull work on the Red Gate?
Nope. It works on the Larkon.
The Larkon?
You know, the monster that guarded the Urbish Mines.
Well, if you ever run into another one of those, you are prepared because you have a green skull.
I used to have two. I got rid of
one. So, do you have the color-coded items there? I noticed the green swords are next to the green skull.
The emerald blade.
Well, they're green, so does it go like green, gray,
no, it's for
red,
the...
white.
These are all important items I need to keep. These are items I can just use for pressure plates and stuff. This is a big area.
I have a canker sore.
Nah, that sucks. Pretty big area.
You missed some things right there.
Yeah. They'll probably end up connecting up eventually at some point. I'm just sort of wandering.
Aimlessly?
No.
Oh, hey!
Uh-oh.
That doesn't look good. Ow.
Yeah, it wasn't so tough. What is...
Uh-oh.
Alright.
So what's that scenic mountain?
Swarm?
Oh, you got a beehive.
You're getting... Yeah, I know.
So the scenic mountain, is that somewhere we need to go?
Ah, look what we found.
Oh, you got a Valens Cube.
Whatever. It's Valens Cube.
Valens, sure.
Valen had two cubes.
Hopefully there's no other red gates.
Ginseng?
Ginseng.
Empty.
Hmm.
empty. Alright, so let's see. What's
Listen
this?
To this cool music.
It is cool music. Where is this?
Uh-oh.
I accidentally hit this twice.
Now we must locate an alternate route to the Castle Sumeria.
Yes, we must have been poisoned.
So this is Castle Sumeria. This is where the Dark Army is. And
is that where Gilgamesh is?
No.
No.
It's where the Dark Army is. It's where Scotia is.
Hammurabi, and Gilgamesh, Ashurbanipal, you know,
looks
the
like
Sumerians.
Several thousand orcs over there.
Several thousand? It's, there's like five fires.
No, that's like...
Whatever your name is.
No, it's Sumerian spelled S-U-M. This is Sim, as in C-I-M. Sumeria.
Sumerian, not Sumerian,
Sumerian.
Not like the Babylonian...
It looks like several.
I don't think you're crossing that bridge, though.
That's Castle Sumeria.
Sumeria.
Thanks, fat ass.
We can't fix the bridge.
Thanks, Lenneth.
No, you cannot fix the bridge. That was not a contraction, though.
He can contract whenever he wants to. He's a Valkyrie.
I think you need to go and do the Red Gate. Do you remember where that is?
I'm not doing the Red Gate yet. That could cause serious problems if I do it now.
Oh, okay.
Could leave me with nothing to defend myself with besides emerald blades.
Mm-hmm.
And that's not good.
No. No. Because emerald...
The stump has been picked clean.
Emerald really... It kind of breaks.
Well, I'm not actually hitting against anything... real, per se. It's as far as I'll go.
It's kind of like the ceramic swords, you know. They're really not that sharp and, you know, strong.
Hey, you don't want to mess with ceramic swords, okay? They will end
you
your
know,
ass.
You know, give me a good steel blade at any time, and I'll take care of your ceramic sword.
Steel? What are you, Conan?
Mm-hmm. I know the secret of steel. Can't turn myself into a snake, but I know the secret of steel.
What's up with that? And what I want to know is, why couldn't Darth Vader turn into a snake?
I don't know.
Uh-oh.
Nope. You can't go that way. Now, there's a contraction. Now, you cannot fix the bridge, but you can go that way. Oh, there's
Holy
blue and
cow.
Red.
These guys could die. Thank you. Paulson,
Your fat guy's pretty wounded there.
Yeah, fat ass. Holy cow, he needs level 2 healing, doesn't he? There we go.
Okay. Conrad.
Conrad is awesome.
And Bacata was unscathed.
Yeah, he's fine.
Oh,
maybe
what is this?
This is the White
Tower where
we can
create the elixir. Woohoo, woohoo.
This castle is huge.
Is it?
It's a white tower, really? Actually, but, you know, whatever. And it looks nothing like it did in Lands of War 3, but, you know, again, whatever. That's where we're going to be going as soon as we're done exploring this forest.
Yeah, something's coming up there, little thing there.
What little thing?
I saw some movement. That guy.
This guy?
This
you
guy, right
You think this guy's going to be a problem?
He knows the secret of steel. Look at his armor. He's not wearing any emerald blade.
Uh-oh.
Gold. So there must be three levels. The gray with the...
Oh, we're back here.
You are.
Alright, so now we've probably gone in a ginormous circle.
A ginormous?
Yes, ginormous.
Look at that, ginormous.
And that's the red
Where's
gate.
The
Let's
red
go,
gate?
Ben, there. Is this the way we need to...
You can't go that way.
Oh.
Because there's a guy there.
There we go.
It leaves a little pot of blood.
Hmm.
A pool of blood.
As you do. Alright, well that's this side covered.
Okay then.
Let's heal you up, Paulson. What was it, the sound there? Like hiccup. Alright. Just gotta fill in the rest of the blanks.
Did I tell you that I'm going to be gone tomorrow?
Is this really the time?
I just happened to remember now. I have a meeting over and we're leaving tomorrow afternoon, so I'll be
okay.
Just so you know, I just wanted you to know.
And in case I forget, we have this lovely recording.
Well, I meant to tell you before, and I keep forgetting, and I thought, well, I shouldn't say it now while we're recording, but then I thought, I'll forget again, and then he'll wonder where I am tomorrow.
You know, I really wouldn't care.
You might worry about me. I do have this fantasy that you do care and that you might worry.
No, I don't.
If I, like, suddenly didn't show up at home.
No. No. That would not happen.
Well, I know that if I'm ever kidnapped and, you know, held hostage, you won't be coming to save me because you won't notice that I'm gone.
No, I'll just go. It's nice. She hasn't been away.
Ooh, we should go to Vulture's Chasm.
That's where we were. That was where the bridge collapsed.
Oh.
Aren't you paying attention? All right, we're going to the White Tower.
Ooh, the White Tower.
The White Tower.
Ooh.
So obviously a tower called the White Tower would be filled with good guys, right? I mean,
no,
white?
No.
It's white as in, you know, evil.
Mm-hmm. Like the Ice Witch in, you know, Lion Witch in the Wardrobe.
Yeah. Or, you know, just white people in general.
Well, yeah. That's true.